second year. I've had so much fun. It's beyond words. I can't even say how much fun I've had with these girls. Just watching them grow, because I've had some from last year, and just watching them grow up to be godly young girls, and just having a lot of fun with my class. I love each and every one of them. Unfortunately, circumstances